Welcome to A Minute for the Bible. When separated from his beloved friends in Thessalonica, Paul remembered their time together with these words, "So affectionately longing for you, we were well pleased to impart to you not only the gospel of God, but also our lives, because you had become dear to us." Philippians 2 cites negative motivations with which one may preach Christ, selfish ambition, envy, strife, or in pretense. However, godly motivation for sharing the gospel is God's love within the believer. We are not to be motivated by guilt or obligation, neither are we to be motivated by the desire for putting another notch on our belt. The correct motivation for sharing the gospel of Jesus Christ is the genuine desire that another person may know the hope, joy, peace, freedom, and forgiveness of salvation in Christ Jesus. If this love is motivating us, we will, like Paul and his band of ministers, give the gospel with our words and our genuine actions of tender, loving care, desiring that they would ultimately come to know him. If this love is not currently motivating you to share Christ with others, think more often upon the amazing love which God has poured out upon you in Christ. The more you rest in his love for you, the more through you his love will do. This has been A Minute for the Bible.